Good morning, everyone. This is Jenny Yetto from the Pixie Post, and I'm back with Coffee and Cards. Today, I woke up to kind of a gloomy day, but this card is bright in its message. It says, speak the language of love. Loving words have the power to change someone's life, including your own, and it's number 35. This is such a profound message once again, because the universe is telling us all to be mindful in our actions, in our thoughts, and in the words we say. Try to use positive language, not overly sappy type of language where it's obviously very fake, but just choose your words carefully because words can really lift someone up or tear each other down, depending on how they're used. Also, approach things with an air of compassion. Even if you don't understand something or understand why someone's being the way they are, try to look at it through a lens of love. And sometimes it helps you put a spin on it and understand their perspective, even if it's just a little bit. But the more we can support each other and share love in many different forms, the better off we'll all be and the better the world will be. So if you have a situation that's really challenging today, just try to step outside of your own emotions and see where the other person is coming from. Believe me, you'll find a whole new perspective. Even if the end result doesn't change, at least you've learned something and it allows your spirit to grow. So love is the most powerful energy we have. So let's keep it going, all. So that's the message for today. I hope you all enjoyed it. Click like and subscribe to support my channel. It helps it grow and it lets me know you are liking these videos. Thank you all so, so much. And until the next time, shine your inner light because you are worthy. Namaste.